She was a voice, a fighter, and a survivor, and she learned all that